Hello, greetings once again. It's your girl Caroline Namugabi. Okay, so today I want to talk about your personal thoughts. What is your personal thought? Do you have a personal thought? In business, we've got something called SWOT. I've mentioned it again. So SWOT stands for strength, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats. What as a person, what are your strengths? What are your strengths? One of my strengths, I know that once I start a project, I ensure that I finish that project, and I ensure that I make sure that I drive and I delegate work to other people to support me in my support system. Now, what is your weaknesses? Do you know what your weakness is? My weakness sometimes is caring too much. I know that can also be a weakness. So, and then what is the threats? What is your opportunity, which is what the O stands for. The opportunities you have around you is, one of my opportunities that I have is people. Because people are your best assets. People are your best assets. I repeat, people are your best assets. But it's how you use those opportunities, those people that are in your circle, to use them with wise intentions, to use them with wisdom, right? So, and what is your threats? What is it that threatens you? What is it that threatens you in personal life, in your business, and generally overall? Right now, we are facing a pandemic, COVID-19, coronaviruses. Is that a threat to you? How are you been handling these threats that is going on right now in 2020, the COVID-19? Some people use it as an opportunity, which is the O, and some people use it as a strength, which is the S. So what is your personal thought analysis? You need to analyze what you are within yourself, your opportunities, your businesses, your identity around you. Always do a thought personal analysis. I'll leave you with that for now. Until next time.